It's about time you invited him out here. Seems like it's not a bad egg.
I'm not ready.
I don't want to hear excuses. That's my girl.
You're a long way from neighbours out here.
That's the way we like it. Don't we, Jenny?
Yeah, it belonged to my grandfather.
Ah, oh, that's the painting you were telling me about.
Yeah.
The place needs a bit of work.
I'll show you where you're sleeping.
Thanks for not telling your mum I was in prison.
It's not like you've killed anyone. I have to go help mum with a roast.
That was beautiful, girls.
We have proper meals around here, don't we, Jenny?
Do you want some more?
Mmm. Cheers.
So what kind of work do you do?
Oh, you know, bits and pieces. I do whatever I can to earn a crust.
I hear you've travelled a lot.
Yeah. I've been telling Jen about a few of my adventures on the net.
Well, Jenny's obsessed with getting out there and seeing the world, aren't you, Jenny? I think travelling's a waste of time.
Not everyone wants to stay in the same place all their lives.
Cheers. Well, this thing's had its day. I want you to leave here with me.
And go where?
North Queensland.
And what's up there?
Paradise. The ocean.
I'd probably drown. I can't.
Why? Because your mum?
Yeah. And I don't have any money.
Oh, come on, that painting you've got's got to be worth a bit. What's that?
Oh, a sheep must have got out again.
Must get pretty lonely out here.
Sometimes.
Whatever happened to your husband?
He was a bad egg.
What's that mean?
Men can't help themselves. They're like rabbits.
Not all men are like that.
I think you've had enough wine tonight, Jenny. I'm going to bed and I want you to do the same. No sneaking around tonight.
Hey, your house, your daughter, your rules. I reckon your mum needs a root.
What?
I'm just joking, Jenny.
I'm going to bed.
Jenny?
Jenny. You're gonna get us in trouble.
I thought she was you.
You fucked up, bitch.
Run, little rabbit! Down the back with the rest of them. Wait. Put that down, you stupid girl.
Thank you.